At 10, two men are in the hospital tonight after a fight on the CTA ended on the tracks. It happened at the 69th Street Red Line station. Police say two men started fighting on the platform, then they both fell onto the rails. The men continued to fight on the tracks until one of them was severely shocked. Both suffered burns. One man is seriously injured, while the other is expected to be okay.